Hi there. Welcome to train. Let's learn to drive. Okay, now click this button. Great. We're in the cab. Now set the reverser to forward and the throttle to notch 3. Let's move the engine forward to that checkpoint. I will tell you when to stop. Okay, nice job. Now let's learn about railcars. Use this button to change the camera. See those 3 hopper cars? We need to connect or couple our engine to them and transport coal. Coupling means joining the engine to the rail cars. Switch the rail and couple the train. Nice job. Now let's move to the coal loader. Open the map to see where each industry is. We need to transport coal from the coal producers to the industries that need coal. Remember, the top speed while loading coal is about 2 miles per hour or 3 kilometers per hour. Great! All the cars are loaded and ready to go. Let's take them to their destination. Okay, we've reached the destination to deliver the coals, just like loading. Unloading is done slowly and you shouldn't exceed the top speed, or we won't be able to unload the cars. We get paid based on the weight of the cargo and the distance traveled. Let's finish unloading. Excellent job. You've completed the training. Now you can train.